Hi there, a Premier League game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith.
Well, we've got Chelsea against Liverpool to entertain us today, and I think entertainment will be the name of the game.
I think it will. Neither of these sides, to me, looks set up to defend and just play on the counter-attack. I think we're going to see two teams going at it here.
Liverpool then have kicked off. This is the Liverpool side. David De Gea starts in goal. Gareth Bale starts with... This is how they love to play on the break. It must be! Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
The break is definitely on. Here's the chance.
He's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Liverpool are in front in this game, and there's no surprise in that. Cesc Fabregas. Milner. There's some potential in this move.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Salah. And they've got another one. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Restarting at 2-0.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement. You don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Now Fabregas. James Milner.
And there it is, the goal!
For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Oh, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and host.
Well, this is delightful football from Liverpool today. It's looking good, this move.
He's tried his shot from long range. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. It's a quick break. We'll start again with a goal kick.
He's in now. The shot's on. Well, that surely should be the game done and dusted now.
Turning into a cricket score, and I can see them getting more as well.
Alan Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. Our match today, Barcelona play Liverpool.
For Liverpool, then, the wait continues. They haven't been champions of England since 1990. Of course, prior to that, they were the bosses.
Yeah, you do feel that Liverpool are heading in the right direction. Wonderful new stand and more on the way, we hear.
It can be the star turn for Liverpool today.
He can manipulate the ball superbly. It seems as if it's on a string at times.
Quick passing from... He might be through. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. This is the Liverpool side. Emre Can plays with Jordan Henderson in midfield. And at the point of attack, just shots on here. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Throw in for Liverpool.
This looks promising.
Oh, charged down. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Oh, he gets there first. Back off the bar. Salah! Oh, he's kicked it out. Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. Put the corner in the middle. Just read the intention. Should be! Just too high.
Yeah, couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort. The manager just hoping if that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
This is how they love to play on the break. He's had a go here. He's gone. Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Don't know what the keeper thought he was doing, but it didn't work out for him. And now he's got to pick the ball out of his net.
Well, if in doubt, just launch it upfield. But he's tried to be a little bit more precise. And, well, he won't look back on that with any fondness.
And Liverpool are in front in this game, and there's no surprise in that. And he shoots from long range.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
He's got his shot off now. They've broken through again and scored again. Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals.